Yo guys, what is up? Welcome to my first official video on the channel. So before, my mic wasn't working properly, there was some audio problems there, but I got it fixed, I'm gonna do it, and yeah. So basically, me and my brother, I promise guys, I'll eventually find some friends, but for now, we're gonna play with him. He's my main partner, Thomas Legit. Full Ragnarok skin, you know, full sweat, but you know, we're gonna be playing with him. He's gonna be our duo partners for now. Let's get into the game. So, if you guys like my content, please like and subscribe below. Support is always appreciated. Comment is much appreciated. But if you don't like it, dislike. Give me feedback, please, guys. Comment down below what you guys want to see, what you guys don't want to see. I can do more playguns. I can do normal. I can do solos. Look, I can honestly do whatever you guys want. I can do item shop videos. Honestly, I can do skin previews. Honestly, guys, please let me down below what you guys would like. Do it for you guys, you know, of course, it's because it's all about making your lives better, making your lives more interesting, entertaining you guys. Hope you guys like the video, enjoy. Alright, let's get into it, Thomas, let's go. Well guys, by the way, that noise in the back is a Mr. Squeaker, he's known as my chair. Please keep putting F's in the chat to pay respect to him. He's kind of dying on the inside, I would appreciate it too if you, donated money so I could buy a chair. Oh, I didn't say anything, but yeah, that would be better. Thank you. Let's get into this. Let's go, baby. Okay then, so what are you gonna drop? I'm feeling a shifty, not like, again, not too aggressive, not too passive. Okay, so kick it off nice, not too bad. Tell what you guys think about this music in the bus. Honestly, for me, it's banging, you know? Yeah, honestly, it's honestly the reason why I play Fortnite. I mean, why else would you play Fortnite? But from other people I've heard, it's annoying. I don't know if you should be playing Fortnite if you find it boring. I don't know if you should be on this earth if you find the music boring and irritating. But I mean, anyway, yeah, that's what some people think. I don't know why. I mean, F's in the chat to pay respect to them. Yeah. Anyway, guys, please message me for any idea when the ADKs or things are coming back, because ADKs should have guts, because it's actually getting starting to annoy me. The challenge is out, but nobody can do them. Thomas, where are you? Help me. Got him. Let's go, baby. Come on. Get in. Woo! Hey, baby, let's go. Dude, I nearly died. Come on, man. Okay, guys, be back in like 2 seconds-ish. You go to the bathroom, look at... Guys are back. I promise that won't happen again. Clickbait, winning a game while going to the bathroom. but yeah, that won't happen again. No ways is this not reloaded. Are you kidding me? Okay, good. That was a solid start, bro. You're such a good, like, a cover person, bro. You feel what? What? I cannot do anything. Oh, slurp juice. Okay, go away. Wait, why did you take the slurp? Bro. Are you aware that I'm of the 20 health? Yeah, I gotta go to houses now. Let me quickly take this up. I can't even take the Tommy gun, purely because... Thomas, can you carry this nade launcher by any chance? Please do. Tell me if you find minis, please. So you're way too close. Actually, it's fine. I can carry the thingy, don't worry about it. Bro, my building today. No ways. I'm letting down the team. And sorry, I thought there was someone on me. The footsteps sounded so much louder than normal for some reason. Are there any minis in those houses, dude? Come on. Oh gosh, they're abusing their warp. I'm gonna take up this big pot. I'm coming to get some wood. Yeah, please make sure you're carrying enough wood, Thomas. You have enough wood. Okay, cool. Where do you want to head next? You want to head towards the mountain? Okay, I think we should get over the river as normal, because I hate crossing that river. Do you want to go to Greasy to check if there's warps? Or no, we should just go straight, I think, in my opinion. Do you have rockets for any chance? Thank you. Whoa. That is hella awkward. Wait, where did you have those rockets again? Okay. Oh, did you pick them up again? Oh, good. Ah, two rockets. That's all I need. More people are warping, so they're gonna land right by us. That's a far warp, so they could, unless they'd have, I don't know, they could make it. I'm not sure. I don't know where they're going. Like, if we hear them, just okay. I'm gonna get across this river quickly. How much wood you on? 300, bro. What have you been doing? I mean, use at least 100 mats. 150, I guess. But it's worth it. Let's just get over the mountain here. Yeah. Is it just one person? Nope. That was bad. That was bad on my part. Wait. Whoa, I lost visual. Sniped from somewhere else. Got him. No ways! Dude. Oh my gosh. Oh, why did they have to attack us, bro? Damn, man. Ish, dude, that's harsh. That is absolutely harsh. Oh, I'm gutted, man. It's all good, though. It's all good. Bro, they came out of nowhere. Damn. Ish, dude. That's harsh. Hate it when that happens. Honestly, hate it. Yo, sorry guys, I stopped talking there. I went full child mode against that guy. Luckily, I came out on top. It was a good build. Good build. Big sim. Big top sim. He did well. W, bro. You said it so weirdly. Let's get a dub, man. Let's get a dub. Salty, salty. Always get a dub. Okay, let's get off just to get a nice and low landing. And we'll swoop that one. Okay, I'm gonna land to get like a max. Okay, I'm gonna land over here. Actually, land over here. That is actually a blue tag. But I'm high. Nah, definitely just someone land, okay? Somebody landed for a house. You wanna push me into there, dude? Yeah, I'll scare away. Don't die, please. Somebody's in, follow me. I don't need to, but leave that for now. Leave that. What I'm saying. There's somebody in this house, that's for sure. He's in the roof, bro. Crash, you got it. Crouch so we can't hear you. No. Come on, dude. Got him. Oh my gosh, that was a risky place by me. Sheesh. Yeah, mini on me. Oh my gosh, that guy was, those cleaning up placements were amazing. Do you have shotgun ammo for any chance? I have six, so I don't even have a full mag on my shotgun. Oh, thank you so much. So I think there's other people on the side of the side as well, do you? Oh, right here. Get him, thank you. Let's go. Quick, Riz. Please no one come up to us. Someone else is here, Thomas. Get ready, kill him. Lucky dude. Lucky man. Feels bad, dude. Every time they just sneak up behind us. Man. Okay, but guys, that's gonna be it for the video. Didn't get a dub today. It's all good though. Had fun. Played well. Yeah. Cheers, guys. See you tomorrow. Peace.